Number 1. A large ship can store more than 20,000 containers in them. That means it can carry more than 800 million of bananas in them. Number 2. In 1 year, an average container ship can travel the equivalent distance of 75% of the way to the moon and earth in its regular travel across the oceans. In its lifetime, a large container ship can travel the distance of moon and earth about 10 times. Number 3. There is a communication challenge between ocean-going ships and land. Around 33% of ship crew in the world have no means of communications while they are on open seas. Only 10% have any kinds of internet access. Number 4. Germany, Japan and Greece are the three countries which have the biggest fleet around the world. Number 5. In 2010, the aircraft carrier USS Carl Vinson was deployed to the Haiti after the 2010 earthquake and provided the island with 2 lakh gallons of fresh water, drinking water a day from its desalination plant. Number 6. When the USS Johnson was sinking, it was saluted by a Japanese destroyer captain. This USS destroyer spent nearly 3 hours squaring off against 23 Japanese ships, including 4 battleships, 8 cruisers and 11 destroyers. Number 7. In 1942, the HMS Porcupine was split into 2 halves by a means of German torpedoes, and then the 2 sides were later salvaged and renamed them as the HMS Pork and HMS Pine. Number 8. When a ship passes through a Point Nemo in the southern Pacific Oceans, the closest human beings to them are probably in the International Space Station, that is 400 km above them. Number 9. The Titanic was designed to carry 64 lifeboats to free its deck during any disasters, but the ship ended up only by carrying 20 lifeboats on her maiden voyage, and then rest is history. Number 10. The Titanic had only 2 bathtubs available for more than 700 third class passengers, that is one for men and one for women. Bonus fact. There is a cruise ship named MS Gabriela that runs between Stockholm and Helsinki with the primary purpose of purchasing and consuming of cheap alcohols.